the winning ticket that won 39 votes for the presidency of the Presidency Council, Mr. Mohamed Yunus El Menfi. Our bet was that you would be able to build a truly Libyan-owned solution, and that is what you have done. The international community can only validate and reinforce your decisions and will be watching those you have selected to make sure they truly go back to the Libyan people on December 24th of this year to democratically elect Libya's representatives and political leadership.